Remember this in X-Men Days of Future Past? When Wolverine wakes up in 1973, the woman beside him calls him Jimmy and not Logan. This is because his real name is James Howlett, and he hasn't yet lost his memory from the adamantium bullet.